Welcome to my channel Tej and Charanya Ideas. Today we are going to discuss about Subhash Chandra Bose. First one, Subhash Chandra Bose was born on 23rd Jan 1897 in Cuttack. He was also known as Netaji. Subhash Chandra Bose was a great nationalist and a freedom fighter. He fought for Indian freedom with bravery. Subhash Chandra Bose participated in disobedient movement. He was a member of Indian Nationality Congress. Subhash Chandra Bose became the president of Indian Nationality Congress in 1939. He was different from Mahatma Gandhi because he was a violent freedom fighter. The British put Subhash Chandra Bose under house arrest. Subhash Chandra Bose left the country secretary in 1941. Friends, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you for watching this. Stay home, stay safe.